Good morning, student. I am OP Card, teacher of MGSS Darbhanga, class 3rd, subject science, chapter 5, chapter name, the organ system. Dear student, yesterday I talked about you the skeletal system. Today I will teach you muscular system. The muscular system is made up of muscles. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Muscles are attached to bones. Function: the muscular system helps the body to move. We jump, hop, run, and skip with the help of muscles. Respiratory system: the respiratory system is made up of the nose, the windpipe, and lungs. Function: the respiratory system helps us to breathe in air through our nose. This air is taken to the lungs through the windpipe. Here, oxygen from the air is taken in. The waste air from the lungs then goes back through the windpipe to the nose. We then breathe out this air through the nose. Muscular system. Muscular system is made up of muscles. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Muscles are attached to bones. Digestive system. The digestive system is made up of the mouth, windpipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. Mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, anus. Digestive system. Respiratory system start nose, windpipe, lungs. Function: the system helps to break down the food we eat. Food is broken down so that our body can use it. This breaking down of food is called digestion. Digested food gives us energy to study, work, play, and grow. Nervous system. Nervous system starts in brain, spinal cord, nerves. The nervous system consists of brain, the spinal cord, and nerves. Function: the nervous system controls the body. It helps us to think, speak, and remember. It also helps us to learn. Thank you.